Have you ever thought about how much locally grown or locally produced food you eat every week? Foodland would like to help change that. It has a new program called Eat Local Tuesdays. Corporate Chef Keone Chang is here to share more. Aren't you a sight for sore eyes? Or rather, you're pokey.
Yeah,
or
absolutely.
Okay, so first off, tell us why is buying and eating local so important for the community?
Well, there's two reasons, actually. One is sustainability, right? If we can eat more local, then it really minimizes our need to pull things from the mainland. I think there's numbers out there, but 70% or more products that we consume actually come from the mainland. So mm-hmm. if we can do more here, it supports the sustainability. And the other part is supporting local also supports the economy, our local economy. And I think that's a really important part of why we want to eat local.
You know what, you're right. We just had a story earlier on Wake Up Today about how food prices are going up, partially related to the drought in California.
Absolutely.
So I was thinking about you guys because I was like, we're here to...
Well, there's a dock strike too. And it's not a strike, but it's a slowdown. And things are slower to come to Hawaii.
Right.
And if we can really, you know, sustain ourselves here, it makes things a lot simpler too.
Look at us all newsy in this food segment. Will you tell
us
what
the fun part?
Tell us what you're making today.
Well, I'm making this is a lomi ahi poke, and this is one of the flavors. This is a new one we're offering only on Tuesdays for the program that we have. And so it starts with fresh ahi, and we've got a lomi salmon that's going to go in there. I've got some green onions that we're going to put. Here's inamona that we have, and so far this thing's all local except for the salmon, right?
Okay.
We got some locally made chili pepper water that's going in here. We've got sesame oil. I'm putting some sesame oil just because I like it. It builds on that inamona flavor.
And look at all you guys crowding around the margins of the...
I'm not sure if you're familiar with this, but sea asparagus we're putting in there.
Is that from Kahuku?
Kahuku, yeah. It's a fun ingredient. It has a very old gold flavor, but it's cleaner.
Love it, yeah.
That's how you season with it. It's nice and crunchy, so it gives it texture. So we're just going to mix this, and it's real simple. We're going to be doing this, we're going to make poke bowls on Tuesdays using this product here, and it'll also be available by the pound. And this one is only available on Tuesdays. So this
at
is
all the food lands? Like.
All of our food lands will be making it. So here, I have some here. I'll put it on.
Aren't you nice?
Here in the newsroom, it's like lunchtime, right?
Yeah, we've all been up for 5 hours, so this is like lunch for us. Hello, is somebody creeping in our shot?
No, I've been here the whole time. Actually, you got a great point. We did this before with my son. It could be a fun game for your kids to go out and enjoy and find local foods. We did this last week with my son.
Oh, that's a good idea. Thank you.
Well, what we're doing absolutely.
Thank you.
We're doing on Tuesdays, if you come in and you pledge, you'll get double Maikai points. We have all of these local items that are on special. And we're also going to have a sampling program, and we partnered with the high schools, and they're going to be coming and sampling product for people on Tuesday. So
great
we're trying to make it fun.
Nice.
Start with the kids, right? Get them started with it. Go ahead. May I, Chef?
Sampling? So it's going to be like browsing the aisles at Costco at lunchtime?
It will be, but better.
And it'll be all local. And more local and more delicious.
Absolutely.
Are you going to flag which ones are the local products?
We actually have a new sign program, and in the stores, we have a different color tag for all locally made or locally grown products.
That's so
you'll
smart.
Easily be able to identify
them. That's so smart.
Nice.
Yeah.
I do like the fact that Foodland is a local company as well.
Yep.
We are, and we're here to support that local. And to your point, it starts with our young generations, and if we can get to meet local, then hopefully we'll continue to grow this and grow this.
Actually, my son is asking me if it's local now. He's the one that asked.
Nice.
No, that's how you change the behavior.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Absolutely.
I'm being told to wrap because Ron and Kelly are hovering, waiting for their poke plate.
This is delicious. So good.
So don't go away. Thank you very much, Chef Chang, for telling us about this great program.